Hemsky's got it. Hemsky takes his time. He'll feed it back to the point. One-timer. It's in. Is that the goal? Taylor Hall's first National Hockey League goal has tied this game at two.
And wow, what a shift, Kevin, as he's the one that started the whole thing. Dying seconds of the power play. Looks like the Columbus Blue Jackets were going to be able to clear it. Hall with the back check keeps the puck in, and as a result, the delayed penalty on the hooking by a Columbus player, and he finds his way to the front of the net. Great one-timer by Theo Peckham, redirected by Taylor Hall. This game's tied at two, and just a flurry of chances right there. Redirection by Hall off the stick, his first National Hockey League goal.
In his eighth National Hockey League game, 9:57, the time of the goal. Theo Peckham let the shot go, and Taylor Hall gets his first goal in the big leagues.